I'm Sonia Sanchez, the best reporter there is. The sandstorm is due to pass over White Sands in the next 24 hours.
Road 96 Mile Zero is a brand new narrative adventure game that combines first-person exploration with third-person high-speed land traversal as you skate through psychedelic musical rides. And the game even turns itself into a platformer at times. All of this is done with a heavy focus on its musical component. Now, this game combines several different genres into one, but I'd say its narrative adventure is of most importance here, as you will be making important decisions that greatly affect the world around you. So in today's video, we're going to take a look at Road 96 Mile Zero, and I'll finish up with my quick overview, and then we're going to jump right into a Let's Play style segment to experience this game in its truest form. Thank you to Digix Art for sponsoring this video. Always love showing off smaller indie projects like this on the channel. Let's continue. Road 96 Mile Zero is a single-player game developed by Digix Art, and it's currently out now, available for PC, old and new gen, PlayStation and Xbox, and also Nintendo Switch. If you do purchase the game, the best way to support the company is to use the link that I'm leaving below that will take you to their website, and then you can choose your desired platform. So this game is actually a prequel to Road 96, which came out in 2021 and received very positive reviews over on Steam. But both games are designed to be able to be played in any order. In Mile Zero, you'll be following the stories of Zoe and Kaito, who are two friends living in the sheltered community of White Sands. They both hold very different views of the world from one another. Zoe is the daughter of the Minister of Oil, which is a really high-up government official job, and with that, of course, comes living in the fancier part of the city, while Kaito resides in what would be considered the slums with his working-class parents. Both characters are clearly from different walks of life, which leads to different perspectives, and you, the player, also likely have your own perspective, and this is all a core part of this adventure. But let's stop talking about it and check it out for ourselves. Welcome to the menu screen for Road 96 Mile Zero, starting off with some pretty sweet music. Let's jump right in.
Hi, and welcome to a very special Sonia show. I'm here in White Sands, Petria's most luxurious community, where in the upcoming days, President Tyrak is set to make a big announcement Presidential Park. Will it be to announce his candidacy for the upcoming election?
Oh. And will the Black Brigades, the same terrorist group responsible for the attack at the wall in 86, try to interfere? Cowards.
You'll just have to tune in here to GNN to find out.
GNN.
What's that? Oh my. I've just received word that a large sandstorm is set to hit White Sands in only a few days as well.
Uh-oh.
If you recall, the last sandstorm to hit White Sands, Sandstorm Colton, caused extensive damage. But don't worry. Authorities have confirmed all precautions will be taken to assure nothing like that occurs again. White Sands, what a truly wonderful place to live. And I would know. Like President Tyrak himself, I'm a resident too.
Something tells me not everyone agrees with her.
And that has been your Sonia show.
Total BS.
Looks like we're going into a memory of some sorts. And this is going to bring us into the skating segment of the game. Here we go. I haven't played a game like this in a while. And this is just a small portion of the game because we will be going into the first person exploration mode here shortly. Oh, hell yeah. I get down to this music. 41, 42, 43, 9,000 points with combo 201. Let's go. We're going to be switching over to Zoe here shortly. We haven't been introduced to her character just yet.
Aya.
She's been taken by the tentacles. Oh, we got a little bit of a different perspective here. Oh no. What? A little kickflip right there. Nice. This is bringing me back to the good old days. We got Zoe on the rollerblades. Almost didn't get that one. And that's a wrap. And that was Aya's memory. 121,101 points, 65% max combo, 348 deaths, 1 with a new high score, rank of A. I'll take it.
Zoe. Didn't we say you were gonna stop playing that thing?
Oops. Guess I forgot. Sorry.
All right, now we have first-person control over Zoe, and there's a certainty meter on the top left. That's Colton City in the distance. I've never been myself, but Kaito and his parents used to live there. There are a lot of statues of President Tyrak in White Sands, but this one has to be the craziest. You thinking about Aya again?
Yeah, and pre-White Sands, you know? Seriously crazy all that's happened in 2 years.
You think about Aya a lot.
Aya, I mean, she was my best friend, Z. All the drilling, the pollution, it took her so quick, man. She's never coming back, you know? Never again.
I'm really sorry, Kaito.
Effing cancer. Effing Petrian oil.
Oil?
Anyway, thanks for listening. I forgive you for blasting my eardrums.
In the intro, we learned that Zoe, in the intro to this video, I told you guys that Zoe is the daughter of the Minister of Oil in this game, so this friendship should be interesting. I'm happy to hear that, Kay.
Yeah, I guess we all got our demons, huh?
I don't want to talk about that.
Sorry, but maybe you should. See, you
I'll
were
push
at
you there.
The wall in 86. You saw all that go down. So messed up. You need to talk to somebody before all that eats you up inside.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. This choice has an impact.
I'm telling you, Z.
A certainty meter.
Attention citizens, works are ongoing in the residence.
Hey, sounds like they're setting up the park stage. Probably for something lame like a little Tyrax concert.
I want to play that
it's
arcade game.
It's still so weird to me that your dad is the Minister of Oil, you know?
It has its perks, I guess.
Oh, I'm sure it does. Anyway, I gotta go.
All right, I like the start of the introduction to their friendship. Clearly, there's going to be some potential problems down the line. Let's see if we can play this arcade game. Nice. I love when video games have video games within the video game. Those are my favorite games. Game over. Final score 2. That's not too good. I like the art style for the game. Sit down and have a burger. Is that Kaito? Yes, it is. Uh-oh. Got a beer belly with a tattoo.
Everything okay, young blood?
Yeah. Everything's fine.
Look, it won't be much longer now. We're close to getting the codes.
Interesting.
Just remember the deal. Robert's counting on you.
Wonder if that's the Black Brigades that the news network was calling the terrorist organization. All right, it looks like we can go 3 different places here.
To protect our nation, all citizens, workers, and residents must work together. Thank you.
All right, we're going to Tyrak Square. You can see the pictures of the president on the buildings.
Tyrak Square, where the workers live, like Kaido's parents.
See something, say something. We have the option to tear or tag. Let's try tearing it down.
What is Madame Zoe doing?
This choice has an impact, and somebody had something to say about that. How you guys doing? Working hard or hardly work? Looks like tough work. Hello?
Madam, we don't want any trouble. Good day.
Okay, the workers seem to fear me, just like it should be. Is everything all right here, Mrs. Lin?
Kaito is apparently ill and can deliver my papers. Convenient, right?
And why is that convenient?
You know workers, Madame Zoe. Not always reliable, are they?
True. I know what you mean.
So here we are, a stack of fresh Petrian times and no one to deliver them.
I could deliver the papers.
You? Oh, heavens, no!
All right, now we're in a paper delivery simulator.
What the heck?
There you go, sir. Looks like I have an unlimited supply of papers. I love the music.
Zoe delivering papers?
Oh man, you're just knocking people out with the papers. Papers for everyone! Here you go, sir. Oh, shite. You know that Mista Mista lady? I think I just killed her. How you doing, sir?
No,
the hell out of my way.
I have
Oh, you're done. Thank you, Madame Zoe. I was just talking to Mr. Lin.
Do you know where Kaito is?
He's at home.
Here we have another paper. Let's go ahead and fix this one. This choice has an impact. So we fixed it, but then we can tear and tag. Let's tag it.
Whoa. Do you do that a lot?
Glory to Petria, the land of prosperity. Petria sucks. I think this is Kaito's apartment. Anybody there?
Z?
Oh, the music is fantastic so far.
Hi, Z.
Kaito? Never been inside before.
Well, this is it. Not much to look at, huh?
I delivered your papers, Kaito.
What? Did you see today's paper? Tyrak celebrated in Colton City. It's total BS, Z.
I saw the article.
Z, the people in Colton City, they don't like Tyrak.
I'm not sure that I believe you.
Z, I'm from Colton City. You know that, right?
I think we're going to try to play a little bit of a contrarian here.
Colton City? It's not like how they portray it at all.
And why would they lie about that?
It makes Tyrak look bad is why. And because he controls everything here, including GNN.
Still not all the way convinced, are you?
Nope, not at all.
Well, then I guess I'll just have to show you. Come on, Z. I know you're not a little kid anymore, but just close your eyes. You'll see, you'll see.
All right, we're going into another memory, it appears. We're gonna have a damn good time.
Is Carlton City really the place Kaido says it is?
Colton City. What's interesting is they named the hurricane. Oh no. Hurricane Colton. Oh my god. It's harder than. Oh! There we go.
GNN is government run.
GNN is government run. No, it's not. Now we've turned into a platformer. That's really cool. Zoe doesn't look too happy right now. And our certainty meter is almost halfway through the left right now. Perfect. So are we cool, Kay?
I guess. I wish you saw things my way, you know.
You trying to go deaf or something?
Oh, I'm making something.
Highly suspicious.
Just a ramp for us to do tricks.
Doesn't look like a ramp.
Truth or dare?
Truth or dare?
See that pebble over there? Try to score a goal between the two cups.
Yeah.
Dare.
Shout, I love Tyrak. All right, we'll go with that.
Do I really have to?
That's the game.
I love Tyrak! Stop yelling, kid! I think I'll go with the truth this time.
Who is the guy that I saw you with?
You saw that?
You're sweating.
That was... a family friend from Colton City.
And why did you meet him here?
He doesn't have a resident card. We could get into trouble.
Listen to that eerie music. And what did he want?
Just to give my parents and I some info about our family and friends. And he gave us some money, too.
For what?
Z, I'm poor. That's why I have, like, the only basement apartment in White Sands. Look, we'll meet up later. All right?
I really feel like I'm living out, like, the music really does add to it. I feel like I'm playing a role in a movie. All right, and this time we'll go to Presidential Park.
Presidential Park. Kaido said the stage here was being set up for something.
The Tai Chi session is beginning in the park. Quiet, please.
Glory to Petria. I like doing the run that most people won't do. We're going to support this seemingly authoritarian government.
Dad,
company.
I saw John.
Not here, Kaido.
Daw?
Sir?
It's the weed whacking. Last week, we were in the middle of a huge Tai Chi sesh.
Of course, sir.
That's funny. I used to do a lot of landscaping.
I'd appreciate I remember
some
it if you didn't
of our
tear my posters,
rich clients not being too happy
Zoe.
About me being at their house. And rightly so. Get your filth off my property. That looks like Kaito. Let me just check this out. Nice. What do we got going on here?
It's just you.
What are you doing?
Just trying to get some sweet revenge.
What do you mean?
Cyrus and his Tai Chi cult are always giving my dad a hard time. Today, I draw the line and blast music over the speakers. Need to access the speaker panel in this shed. I don't know the code.
Pick lock.
Seriously, nice. Picking locks is like your... Maybe there's something we can use to get in.
Don't see anything else to interact with besides this amazing poster right here.
This is way too cool.
Code 7277.
Find the code yet? Come on.
Very nice. And we stole the batteries. Okay. Oh, no. What was the code? 7227? Oh, no. 7221? I completely forgot. 7277.
Yeah, hey, there we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Adapter cable.
Need to conduct all the power to the box at the bottom right.
We got ourselves a little mini game here. Start. Get power to the bottom right. All right, I think I can do that. One. Two. And three. Mess with the Tai Chi session. Nice.
Is this heavy metal? My children, bring me their heads!
Down for a little hideout makeover?
I live for hideout makeovers. We're gonna draw the president with rays behind him. How you like that, Kaito?
Your tag is pretty cool, by the way.
Yeah, it's President Tyrak.
I should probably get going.
He doesn't even know.
I got things to do.
All right. Oasis Villas. Pretty cool.
National anthem time has begun.
Oh, am I supposed to stop? And oh, these guys are putting their hands over their hearts. Hey, Colton, what's up?
Free! Ooh, yeah. Colton would prefer you didn't actually talk to him.
I should leave then?
Yes.
Nice.
Wait!
Colton Secret has service. Spoken.
What? Colton has... Yes, Colton?
You may stay. If.
If what?
If you give me a push. Weevil, I wish Father could see.
Your father sees all, Colton.
I approve wholeheartedly.
I wonder if I can flip him over. Oh, I think I just did. Oh no, that's not good. Oh my god. Might be time to go. Join the Black Brigade.
Didn't I, Frank? Wait till Father hears nice. About this on his answering machine.
I think this is probably a good stopping point for this video so I don't spoil too much because the narrative is so important in this game. I definitely like the dynamic between Zoe and Kaito here, and I'm genuinely curious to see how far you can take this certainty bar and how much you can oppose Kaito, who is probably working with that terrorist organization, as the news network said. And I'm also kind of curious to see how much you can take his side and go against, you know, your family and also the president. So if you're interested in checking out this game, I will leave a link below in the video description and the pinned comment. Like I mentioned earlier, this game is out for old and current gen consoles, Nintendo Switch, and also, of course, PC, which is what I am playing the game on. Thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you for Digix Art, that's how you pronounce it, for sponsoring this video. I'll catch you guys in the next one.